gets in there at pretty good pace to start this hockey game. Detroit on the move. Shanahan is coming up there, winding up, scores! Shanahan drilling the shot from inside the blue line. Only the second shot on goal for Detroit. They get an early lead, 1-0.
Here's the giveaway coming up right here. Joel Otto sticks it back, and the Red Wings intercept it in the neutral zone, and away they go. And Shanahan, from 55 feet out, blows one that's deflected by Snow.
McCarty came over to get it. Back up top, Lidstrom again. Lidstrom to Murphy. Larry Murphy fakes. Kozlov one-timer. Save made by Snow.
Now back to the line is Murphy. Murphy, the pass. Petisov shot. It's still in there. Eiserman stopped that pass. Then took the shot. Big rebound again. Score! Power play goal, Detroit. Flyers back on their heels, and it's 2-0. Comes and looking sharp to center, into Codine. Shot clock, Codine again. Zubras picks it up. His pass was stopped, and here to break with Shanahan. He's ready to go. Oh, and he hit the side of the net.
But Claire's his man. The defenseman thinks he's got him, but he hasn't. And he gets a lovely pass, and he had Snow down and out and going the wrong way, but he couldn't put it in.
They get it up to Desjardins. Back to the line. Nienema winding up, no shot. Desjardins shot. Big rebound, Lecoeur. Vernon is down, and the puck stays down and comes to him. And he hangs on to it.
Minute and a half left in the power play. Brenda Moore will try to win it back for Nienema and can't do it, but it gets back to him anyway.
Nienema winds up, shoots, scores! It was deflected in front, maybe, but Nienema took the shot, and the Flyers are back in it. Long shot off the stick of Lecoeur and wide of the net. Lecoeur got it back. Rolled ahead by Coffey. Center, here's a chance. Nienema, score! We have a tie game.
There's Lindros waiting. Gets over the line, and the pass was off the stick of Zubas. Back in Detroit.
Volpe scores! That shot from a long distance. And the Red Wings seem to have cornered the market on shots from the blue line or just inside.
Half left of the period. In they go.
That's Big Lecoeur right in. And Vernon makes a big save.
Lindros stays back. Fedorov will get it up. Down comes Lapointe. 2-on-1.
And they score! Lapointe made a beautiful pass to Shanahan. He gets number 2 on the night. And at the 9:56 mark of the third period, Detroit has opened up a 2-goal lead.
We gave up some goals and bad times in the last two games, and you know, those turnovers are costing us, and but we know what to do to correct it, and we have to look at this positive.
They're not the goals you want to give up, but you know, it's going to happen. You got to, you know, you got to deal with it, and you know, there's nothing nothing else I can say.
It was a great shot, and you know, that's, they're carrying the play to us, and he goes down and makes a real great play like that. We're fortunate. That's what's kind of the theme of the first two games. We got big guys made real big plays to score goals, and that kept us in it.
There's no question that the goal that Eiserman scored in game one and the goal that was scored tonight by Malpe are goals, are plays that have to be stopped. That's all there is to it. And this level of play, that is very difficult emotionally on your bench, and it gives the opposition an opportunity to just go out and execute their game plan.
For the Red Wings, the story has been patience and execution, and plenty of both. And in game number two, the story was also Brendan Shanahan, whose third period goal in the 2-on-1 sent the Red Wings home with a 2-0 series lead.
Really, I just positioned myself, and Marty made a great pass. Marty can score from that area. He scored a lot of goals so far for us there. So the goalie has to challenge him, and you know, he made a pass where I didn't even have to stop it. I could just one-time it.
When you got goals coming from a lot of different people, it allows the team to just kind of go out and play, I don't want to call it a system because it's not that technical, but just kind of go out and play well defensively, play your position, and not necessarily force things, because there gets to be a feeling that we'll find, somebody will figure out, we'll get a goal somehow and someone will contribute.
They're going to score goals. It's, you know, they're a team that possesses a lot of offense, and you can't really keep them off the board. They're going to be tough, and but if we can try to contain them to one or two goals a game or something like that, I mean, that's, then we have a legitimate chance of winning hockey games.